The Saliva Check Buffer Kit is an examination tool for identifying, measuring, and assessing the patient's possible caries risk based upon hydration, salivary consistency, resting saliva pH, stimulated saliva flow, stimulated saliva pH, and saliva buffering. Stimulated salivary flow can be measured by chewing a piece of inert paraffin wax for a period of 10 seconds and 5 minutes. The pH strip will indicate the level of acidity. Highly acidic saliva will appear in the critical red section, 5.0 to 5.8. Moderately acidic saliva will appear in the yellow section, 6.0 to 6.6. And healthy saliva will appear in the green section, 6.8 to 7.8. The buffer test indicates the ability of the saliva to buffer or minimize an acid challenge. Red, from 0 to 5, indicates a very low buffering ability for the saliva. Yellow, from 6 to 9, indicates a low buffering ability for the saliva. Green, from 10 to 12, indicates a normal to high buffering ability for the saliva. The Saliva Check Buffer Kit can provide valuable information to the clinician and patient on whether the lesion is in the process of remineralizing or demineralizing. It educates and stimulates the patient to strive for oral balance and improved oral health. Preventative strategies. After identifying the etiology of caries, controlling and preventing the progression of hard tissue destruction begins with altering the caries balance. Oral health maintenance can provide protective strategies to combat the pathologic factors, such as poor oral health, inadequate dietary habits, and acidic saliva. Preventative protective strategies can include dietary instructions, antibacterials, adequate saliva, administration of xylitol, oral hygiene techniques for improved plaque control, and the use of remineralization agents such as fluoride and calcium phosphate supplements. These preventative protective strategies can aid in the remineralization process and or prevent the process of demineralization of tooth structure.